this is the middle shaft. You see how it has chain here, chain here.
I didn't really want to be a student in a STEM field. It wasn't cool then.
Oh, so we not, so right. Using chains. Oh!
Makes sense, huh?
Got it.
So I tried to deny myself education in science and math fields, but after my seventh grade science teacher brought me to a chemistry competition, actually, I found my love for science. And upon high school, when I joined my high school robotics team, and it all really fell into place for me. When I walk into the mez, I oftentimes get a lot of flashbacks of how it was when I was in high school and how excited I was to get the robot done, get to driving it, get to the competitions even. Just this large level of excitement walking through the door of it's time to build, it's time to be an engineer.
Motor is under it, and the pneumatics is also under it, because that would
It don't matter what you don't know. It's about what you're willing to learn. That's what it's about. And that's like the type of environment that MEZ set for a person right off the bat coming in the door.
Engineering is one of the many fields that doesn't have a lot of black presence in it. And to come to the MEZ and see mostly black students becoming engineers is definitely what I see. They are becoming engineers because the MEZ really, really builds that and forces that into them.
Well, it was 2015, right? The end of the year, I ended up losing my older brother to gun violence. And, you know, he always told me he was like one of the best people that you could ever have around. No associations and no type of gangs or nothing. He always had a smile. I rarely even seen him mad. And, you know, he always taught me that I need to put my best foot forward, work as hard as I can to get where I'm gonna go. And now I lost that guidance. And I pretty much just got to hold on to, you know, like what he told me, you know, before, and just try to apply that to my lifestyle and do the best that I can moving forward.
That's too big for the child.
Right? Yeah. Uh-huh.
Being in Detroit public high schools, a lot of times students don't have the type of resources that are necessary for certain fields to be brought to them, such as engineering. And having Michigan mentors as myself come out and be that resource plays a huge role in not only showing them that they can do it, but that engineering is feasible, attainable even.
So the bars that we created, that structure, that's what's gonna give it the tension support. We have all the master links as well.
You have all, what's the master link?
The master links are what helps you connect the chain.
Mentors and people like Wayne, I identify them as, you know, like older siblings, you know, somebody who's there to guide me in the right direction. They know when to tell me, like, if I'm doing something wrong.
Well, if he does, then he can text Howard.
Ultimately, their whole purpose is to just make sure that I get to where I'm going.
I want to get to a point where I can stop that cycle, you know, that struggle cycle. My mom's parents struggle. My mom's parents' parents struggle. Well, I keep doing that when I could just stop it right here with me.